Hello, I'm John Lovitz, and I'm having lunch in the Russian tea room with the most beautiful woman in the world, Paulina. Well, we can't all be me. But if you'd like to fulfill your dreams like I did, then I have one piece of advice for you. Get to know me! When did I tip my tooth? Why do I drain my foot? Where is my extra bone? Get to know me! Skeptical, listen to him.
Hello, before I got to know John, I was nothing, nowhere, nobody. I was stuck in a room reading voiceovers I could barely understand. And then I got to know him, and now I get to be on TV. And today they call me Don Pardo.
Get to know me! Why do I never wear a hat? Why was I banned from Bangkok? Why do women call me the anchor?
You stud. You gorgeous hunk of male flesh.
Yes! Little lower and to the left. Get to know me! Still wondering if you should? Then listen to him.
Before I got to know John, I was nothing, nowhere, nobody. I couldn't get a job to save my life, and then I got to know him. And today they call me Lee Iacocca. Get to know him and buy a Chrysler.
It works, I tell you, it works!
Get out, I tell you, get out! Get to know me! Why do elves speak to me? Do I shave my eyebrows in the middle? Get to know me! And now, a final testimonial from a man who speaks the truth.
Before I got to know John, I was nothing, nowhere, a nobody. I was a two-bit comic with an arrow stuck through my head. And then I got to know him, and now I've just starred in a movie called Parenthood, directed by Opie. And today they call me Steve Martin.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's true, I tell you, it's true. Maya Chrysler.
He's a stud.
I might do a movie directed by Potsy.
I'm on TV.